Also learning more on a grass fire that spread to three homes in East Lincoln on Friday. It happened around 2:20 p.m. near 56th and O Streets. Officials say a man was burning cotton in the grass. Neighbors told LFR that he does it every year. The man has been cited for negligent burning. No one was injured.